and to live in peace with all humanity. And I think that's still what we're voting for next year. Is this